Second star to the right, straight on till morning.
May God have mercy on us, my brothers.
Ariel, did you carry out the storm like I ordered?
Yes, Master, I did, just like you asked.
Good, Ariel, but there's more work to be done.
Of course, Master.
Come to me, slave.
No, why do you hate me so much?
I lost my hand to you. I don't need you ruining my plans to get over here.
No, burn in hell.
Who might you be?
I'm Miranda, and who are you?
The King of Naples, now that my father is dead from the shipwreck.
I remember when you took the throne from your brother Prospero.
Yes, and I feel no remorse for that.
Just as you got Milan, I want Naples. With one fatal cut to his body, I can rule Naples. And as your king, I would repay you with loyalty.
Yes, when I raise my hand, you raise your sword, and we'll bring it down on his head.
It's louder from inside this rock. How very peculiar. This isn't a rock, it's a monster. Maybe I can make a profit back home for his grotesque looks. What a pathetic monster.
Let me show you every inch of this island. I want to be your slave.
Okay, monster, show us the way.
Here, let me help you with this while you rest. You must be tired.
How pitiful! She's in love! It's so clear to see!
I should like to give you a kiss. Don't you know what a kiss is?
Well, I should know if you give me one.
How pleasant is this? God bless them.
Thanks.
Take my hand in marriage.
Does that mean you'll be my husband?
Of course it does.
Like I said before, I'm enslaved to a tyrant. A pirate took Neverland from me. I want you to take revenge for me. I will take you to my master's house, and I want you to kill him.
Everything is going exactly as planned. Gather Alonzo, Antonio, and Sebastian.
I'll go get them now. Okay.
Welcome, my friends!
How are you alive? Moments ago, we were just shipwrecked when I lost my son, Ferdinand.
I'm sorry about that, sir.
Well, anyways, tell me your life story. It must be a strange tale to tell.
Yes, I promise I will tell you everything. I repent for what I have done, but just as you would like to have your sins forgiven, indulge me, forgive me, and set me free.
There was a time when
I... Here's the action.
I'm recording.
Welcome to the bloopers. You'll enjoy this.
It's so awkward!
He looks constant, girl.
Like I said before, a tyrant took me.